נדהם. It's the local way and the traditional way of festivity. It's normally done in weddings, and it's a sort of a way to get everybody together like a big family, and hopefully this whole conference will be such an event, a very friendly and very open and very warm event, and I'm sure it will be. I feel a little bit personally responsible for bringing you all here. I hope you will enjoy and you will be able to get your expectations worse out of this conference. First of all, Tashi Dere to all of you. About a little less than 2 years ago, when I started to play with the low-cost wireless routers and all kind of off-the-shelf equipment in our little room in Draxel, about a mile away from here, I never had a dream that something like that will come out of it. And it's really, for me, it's a dream come true, and I hope for you too, and I know that it is for all the people that are doing the work with us. Ed Jaldi, in the nature of modern Hindustani language, which is a mixture of so many languages and so many cultures, Ed Jaldi is also like that. I wanted to show to the community that it's both wireless and also fast. So fast in Hindi means Jaldi. So then we have air, wireless, and Jaldi. So it's Air Jaldi. And since I was given 5 minutes for these welcoming remarks, then I'll do it Jaldi Jaldi. You know, in India, everybody is a wala. We have, you know, we have the plumber wala, we have the chai wala, we have the rickshaw wala, and naturally, our computer people are computer wallahs. So that's what we are known around here. It's nice and it's fun, but on the other hand, it's also a little bit difficult. Nobody is really paying much attention to the wallahs unless there is some problem to solve. If your toilet is flooded, then most likely you will go seek for the plumber wallah. But unless it is, then nobody pay attention to the wallahs. And nobody ever expect wallahs to lead any sociological change or any educational initiative. And this is exactly what we are trying to do. So it's a little bit difficult at times. When we started to think about the Air Jaldi Summit, we really looked how to present our work to the world. We had to give interviews. We had to speak to the press and write brochures, and it was very hard to find the right words. So fortunately, we got some help from an unexpected source who really showed us the way, apparently a true networking expert. That was a letter which we got from His Holiness, the Dalai Lama, for which we are extremely grateful. With your permission, I'll read a few words from this letter, which really helped us to go on the track and a little bit showed us the way what we're doing. His Holiness wrote, "By itself, the internet cannot feed the poor, defend the oppressed, or protect those subject to national disasters. But by keeping us informed, it can allow those of us who have the opportunity to give whatever help we can." We thank His Holiness. I lived most of the last 8 years here in Dharamsala. You can say I came here to teach and to help, but I really feel that I was helped and learned more than I taught or helped. Dharamsala is a wonderful mix, a wonderful masala of cultures, of people. And it's not surprising that, in my mind, it's not surprising that the Air Jaldi project came out of Dharamsala. I think that Dharamsala is and can continue to be a place where people leave their differences behind, a place where people come to learn, a place where people come to help and to give. And the Eretz Yehudi project hopefully will be one small part of that in the future of part of this wonderful, wonderful place. Finally, one of the most important parts of such events is to thank everybody who's involved. The list is really too big to read, so I'll try to summarize it. And hopefully I'll cover, at least generally, most of the people who are involved. So I'd like to start with the wonderful group which we refer to as DITG, the Dharamsala IT Group, Information Technology Group. One of the local computer wallahs of all the organizations around Dharamsala. They are all here as volunteers. You can see them with wearing staff tags. And really, without their help, it wouldn't be possible. So thank you very much, gentlemen and ladies. Especially among them, I really want to thank Dinesh and Rana. You can see them, okay. They really didn't sleep much in the last few days before.